right, friends. How you doing? We're gonna get dirty today with some dirt soda. It's T-Bag Man. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to YouTube's favorite soda show, Soda Review. That's right, we're back with some dirt soda, and as it says right down there, it is shoveled and bottled right here in the USA. I do believe, guys, that this is another Rocket Fizz original flavor. And what do you guys think? Delicious or disgusting? Let me know in those comments below. I cannot wait to crack this bad boy open and see what we're working with here. So what do you say?
Let's crack this bad boy open. 3, 2, 1, pop it. Oh yeah.
We're hardly getting any bubbles. It's probably just because it's dirt. All right, guys, dirt soda, here we go. Smell test time. Oh. I'm not getting much of anything, guys. Like, I'm getting a little slight cola smell, but I'm also getting kind of, yeah, that earthy dirt smell, but really. I'm working for it, guys, but I'm not getting much of a smell at all.
But,
yeah, as far as the smell test goes, I'd say I'd give it, like, a 1, because, I mean, how do I know if it's gonna be delicious or disgusting? I can barely smell anything. All right, let's go in for the sip test, guys. What do you think? Ooh. It tastes like dirt cola. I mean, yeah, it's got carbonation and fizz, and but you still get a little of that dirt flavor. Not like gross, but.
That's weird.
It's one of the weirdest things I've ever tasted. It's almost like, it's like got iced tea flavored, like real iced tea, good iced tea. It's earthy.
But yeah, man.
As far as the sip test, taste test goes, I'd probably give it, I'll give it a 3. It's not revolting. It's not making me run away from it. It's actually just making me more and more curious about it. All right, so yeah, guys, after the initial sip test, we'll give it a 3 because it only made me more curious about it. And the more I drink it, the more it kind of tastes like, yeah, that dirt cola, Dr. Pepper-ish with like tea flavoring.
Earthy.
All right, guys, dirt soda. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Let me know those thoughts in the comments below, because right now it is time to take it to the Chug Zone! Chugging Zone!
You're burping dirt.
So, after the chug zone test, I only got about that much down. It wasn't the easiest thing to chug. I'll give it a 2 for the chug zone rating, but it was tasty, man. It wasn't pretty gross. But yeah, I get a little bit of that earthiness, but it's just kind of like a tea flavoring. Nothing too gross or revolting. So yeah, can you guys dig it? Can you dig the dirt soda? Let's run through those ratings one more time, and then we'll finish it off and send her out. What do you guys say? So, as far as the smell test goes, I had to give it a 1 because I couldn't get much off of it. It's kind of got that dirt cola vibe, but yeah, couldn't get much off the smell test. Sip test. Yeah, we'll give it, what'd I say?
I'll give it a 3.
It's not offensive and it's not overly awesome, but it does make you more curious about it, make you want to keep drinking. And as far as the Chug Zone rating goes, I had to give it a 2 as well because it wasn't super smooth, but at the same time, it wasn't disgusting. So just a mild 2. Just a mild soda all around, guys. Dirt soda. I can dig it. Can you? Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Soda Review, guys. We enjoy having you here. Please smash that like. Subscribe if you haven't so you don't miss another single sweet, delicious, or disgusting drop of a soda review. And until next time, guys, T-Bag. Ow!
It's like dirty like that.